Man, I got for show game. Flow like cocaine. Scold me, that'll be your game. With no water whip, put me in a pot till it bubble. Take it out and call it skip. Then you can water flip. Wrist it, kiss it, twist it. Fuck it up and then sprawl and shit. See, I'm what the ballers get. Ain't no shake. I got crystal flakes running through all of it. Come on now, I let you snort a bit. But if I put mine down, believe you snorting all of it. And don't worry about how hard to hit. But you can start to worry when you start to cough and shit. What you need now, half of a brick, a bag of zip, or $100 you happy to flip. Go to Holly Grove, acting for Skip. He gonna be posted up with no shirt on, grabbing his dick. I'm dope, like a pound of key. Shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling. Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain. Dope. Like a pound of key. Shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling. Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain. Just say I ended up in the hands of Billy. In the Chevy riding shotgun with the Mac Millie. I scream watch out, but see Billy couldn't hear me. But he called on quickly and he grabbed and hit me. Enough sirens to think that I could flood the city. But when he hit me, I saw Billy grab a Millie. Shot the back window out screaming, you got to kill me. He a three-time loser, so you got to feel me. He spent 8 blocks mashing, blasting the heat. Crying this steady bumping, fuck the police. Meanwhile, I'm tucked in the seat. The police was shooting back, so the seat felt lucky to me. Billy spin out of control and struck him a tree. Damn. How bad of luck could it be? All the suffering for me? Yeah, I know I'm a for sure come up. But am I really worth getting done up? I'm dope. Like a pound of key. Yeah. Shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling. Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain. Dope. Like a pound of key. Yeah. Shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling. Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain.
I'm dope. I'm talking like a pound of key. You calling niggas back if there's a problem with me. He ain't answering. Where can he be? Probably sit his ass right there reading the call ID. The nigga that you knew who handed me to you. Before I got to you, he broke me down in two. Mixed me with some soda till I stuck like glue. Grabbed me back up and packaged me too. Then he passed me to you with your dumb ass trying to whip me with the Pyrex glass. Catching fits now, claiming I'm back.